Our second half, we have two student-developed dramas. This first one is 7-8, grade 7-8, and they have written, they've come up with their own story, they've written their own script, they've designed their own sets, and so I hope you enjoy the performance. And the title of their play is Mistakes. Their title of the play is Mistakes We Make. So please enjoy.
Thus, the theory of relativity has been improved on the gravity formula, which has been representing the population of people which have gravity issues called the field infection.
We'll make sure they come.
Miss Host, do you know anybody other than Mr. Victim's relatives who might have something to do with this?
Maybe Mr. Scientist's best friend. He is so genius and he had a speech yesterday.
Well, I think you will talk about it when police officer will come back.
Mom.
Do you know Mr. Richardson?
Of course, he's my uncle.
He seemed to have been disappeared.
What? Really? You're kidding. It's okay. We'll find him.
There's no doubt about this. Miss Holtz called us last night and said that he's missing.
I'm afraid I must talk to everybody about this incident. Oh, Mr. Brother, could you stay?
In my home, but I was watching the TV show NHK and I can't remember everything about last night.
Oh, but nobody could tell that you were at home.
Yeah, but I said I can't remember everything about the show.
But you could record it.
I don't have a video recording in my home, so I have to watch the show live.
I've heard that you're the best friend of Mr. Bitton. Is that true?
Yes, but not anymore. I stopped working.
Why did you stop working with him?
I've gotten in a fight.
Thank you. You can go. And please call Miss Austin, please.
Disappeared. Oh, Master. Oh,
please don't cry.
When Mr. Victim disappeared, I was cooking for his dinner. And when I finished it up, I told him. And he told me that he had to go out for a while. Oh, so, and
everybody knows her.
Oh, okay, Miss Linka, Blinka, Sunny. I mean, Linka, Blinka, Sunny.
You can just call me Linka.
Oh, okay.